If you want to automate certain parts of your editing process in Adobe Premiere Pro, there is a plugin called Excalibur that I highly recommend getting. In my previous tutorial, I showed you how to download and install it, and in this video, I will show you 5 helpful commands that you can use. The first one is Fill Frame. Instead of selecting clips, right-clicking on them and clicking Set to Frame Size, which will increase every item to reach the edge but only in one direction, you can click Option or Alt plus Spacebar, search for Fill Frame and hit Enter and fill the whole frame in the program window. You can also use custom-made commands like background music that I've created myself to decrease the volume to minus 13 dB and adding the effect Low Pass to the clip so it sounds more like background music. You can create your own commands by going to Window, Extensions, Excalibur Settings, click Add User Command and then name your custom command and search for any commands that you want to add. The third thing you can do is another user command I've created called Turn into B-roll, which will nest and rename your clip, and I've decided to add today's date to the name as well. You can also make vertical content fit a horizontal video format by first holding Option or Alt and dragging the clip up one track to make a copy out of it, and then add the custom command iPhone background, which will fill the frame and add the effect Gaussian blur to the clip underneath to get rid of the black area around the clip. And last but not least, you can export multiple clips at once by selecting them, searching for Export Selected Clips, go down to that option, hit Enter, select the preset you want to use, and then hit Enter again to export all the selected clips. If you like this video, I have hundreds of short tutorials just like this one on the channel, so consider subscribing, and if you want to get 5 weekly productivity tips sent to your inbox for free, sign up for the newsletter in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.